as long as I know you, where did the nickname the Godfather come from? How did that, who gave that to you? Where did that come from? I mean, you're just, you know, we know you as Moody, but everybody's like the Godfather, you know what I mean? I'm like, man.
It didn't come from me, I'll tell you that, but there is a story. Many years ago, early days of Sirius XM NASCAR radio, John Kernan, who was involved in the sport, still is, but was very much back then, was the co-host of the midday show. And someone asked him one day who had been the first one on the channel. And I don't exactly know how he got from where he started to where he finished, but he started out by saying, well, Moody was here first. He was the one that chopped down all the trees and dynamited the stumps and picked all the rocks and plowed the fields and planted the corn. And then the rest of us just showed up for Thanksgiving dinner. How he went from Thanksgiving to the Godfather, I don't know. I guess he just said, you know, and at the end of the day, he's kind of the Godfather of the channel. And you can't say anything on the radio without people just running it into the ground. And that's what they've done ever since. I mean, from that day on, I showed up for work that day and signed on the air, and everybody's like, hey, Godfather, hey, Godfather. I'm like, what in the hell are these people talking about? And they had to clue me in during a commercial of what John Kernan had said. And that's probably 12, 14 years ago now. I can't get away from it.
Man, it's stuck. And man, was it perfect, man. It's spot on. It's just kind of fitting.